Well, July 4th has many police departments watching out for people with guns. 16 WAPT's Tammy Eswick explains how the open carry law will affect the celebrations in some areas.
With the open carry gun law in limbo, police say the 4th of July holiday presents a unique test for those new rules.
You can carry them, but you don't shoot them in, within the city limits of the city of Byram.
Byram Police Chief Luke Thompson says firing weapons for celebration is illegal, and the same goes for Jackson.
That's governed by a city ordinance which prohibits people from discharging firearms within the city limits of Jackson just for the sake of firing them.
The Byram Police Department admits they have had a couple of incidents where people have fired guns during the 4th of July celebrations, but the Jackson Police Department says they haven't had any.
And we hope that they will be responsible and the incidents of violence will be minimized.
We certainly support everyone's right to own firearms and to carry firearms, but carrying those firearms brings about a certain amount of additional responsibility.
Police say they also have a responsibility to keep the public safe from harm. That's why this 4th, they'll be watching out. In Hinds County, Tammy Eswick, 16 WAPT News.